Long Road Sixth Form College is a state-funded co-educational sixth form college in Cambridge, England. It is situated on Long Road, from which it draws its name, and is also located next to the Cambridge Biomedical Campus, which encompasses Adam Brooks Hospital. The college provides full-timers and A-level courses in addition to GCSE courses and many vocational courses. History. The college was established in 1974 and occupies a 23-acre site. Prior to this, it was the Cambridgeshire High School for Girls, a girls' grammar school. A significant proportion of the college's current buildings date from this period, although there has been extensive renovation and the construction of three entirely new blocks, as well as a new sports centre that opened in 2005. Other recent renovation projects included the expansion of the Learning Resource Centre, state-of-the-art performing arts studios and the Student Centre. Science laboratories were updated in August 2013 and new teaching spaces for media diploma and business diploma courses opened in August 2013. The college today. The college has approximately 2,000 full-time students enrolled, who are between the ages of 16 and 19. Most of these students study on A and A's level courses, although an increasing number are taking level 3 diploma courses, and many also study on one-year GCSE courses or level 2 diploma courses. Around 75% of students go on to higher education each year. They apply to a broad range of different universities, from red bricks to former polytechnics, with a small proportion going on to Oxbridge. A significant proportion of students each year also go into full-time work, often on management traineeships, or take a gap year before further study or work. The college is in the top 10% in the country for helping students achieve better grades than were predicted when they joined the college. Layout. The college buildings are mainly spread around a central quad and surrounded by the extensive grounds. The main building contains the College Learning Resource Center, several computer rooms, a canteen, and a coffee bar on the ground floor. The Art Quad has a central fountain. The studios and workshops are around it on all four sides. In June 2012, the studio was opened for the performing arts subjects in three distinct areas: the suite for music teaching, the space for dance and rehearsals, and the stage for drama. Teaching is in modern classrooms and laboratories on the ground and first floors of the separate buildings. Access is excellent across the site. Subjects. A wide range of A-level subjects and national diplomas are offered, in addition to level 2 subjects. Sports. The college has excellent sport facilities with playing fields, two outdoor basketball courts and two tennis courts, and an indoor sports center. Notable staff members. Dan Gresham, drum and bass producer, was a teacher of music technology. Notable alumni. Cambridgeshire High School for Girls P.D. James, crime writer. Margaret Spufford, historian. Francis Stewart, development economist. Long Road Sixth Form College Heather Craney, actor who has appeared in Vera Drake, Life of Riley and Torchwood. Everton Fox, weather presenter who previously presented for BBC Weather. Emerald O'Hanrahan, actor who plays Emma Carter in The Archers. Thomas Ridgewell, director famous for his internet videos under the name Tomska. Amar T. Golding, artist frequently shown in the Middle East. Barbara Brownie, academic and The Guardian journalist. Kian Couture, singer-songwriter who appeared on Must Be the Music and worked with Madeon on the album Adventure in 2015.